Just sitting here, posted up, AC. Farm game a little bit. I don't know, just nothing too major. What is on right now? I'm gonna go donate a Raider Knight some stuff if he gets back on. I don't know if he's on or not, he's probably on a different game. Let's see. See if he's on or not. I don't have him on my friends list anymore, it don't seem like. I think I deleted him because he quit for a while. But, well, I need to be going to goddamn bed. Gotta work in like 4 hours. I should go check and see if there's any PvP. What's that? Oh, healer stuff. I don't even use that. It's good to catch a skull, though. Just to scroll up. I don't even know why I'm farming right now. Oh, yeah. I forgot. Rhode Island asked me to come here earlier. I farm for like 2 minutes with them and then everybody leaves. I'm like, okay, why'd you ask me to come? So, just pop back up on here. Once you guys get the little Pharaoh Bossa, Life Ring and Soul Ring. Miss, I could just sit here and farm a little bit. I should farm up to 500, but I don't want to because my stats are still not where I want them to be yet. I gotta get them up a lot more. I'm 480, 459 melee. Oof. 269 disc, 355 magic. Defo 67. But, you know, soon I'll get them up more. Just hard because I work so dang much. I literally can only play like at nighttime. So I'm just, sometimes I'll get on and just train. Then I end up falling asleep and I'll lose XP or someone will XP me. It's like, yeah, whatever, I don't care. Easy to get back, it just takes forever. Who's creeping through my neighborhood? PvP is going down. Guess I'm gonna go out there and Dwarm's a little ganker.
Hey.
Huh?
You know you gotta go to work soon, right?
Yeah, I know.
Okay.
Alright. Well, if you wanna act crazy and try to yell at me and why is she trying to yell at me? Oh my god, you know you gotta go to work soon. Duh, I know I gotta go to work. What's it to you? You ain't gotta wake up early. Funny, I ran into Kale Black Skull. OP. Lit gang. Oh yeah, smash them. That's awesome. Uh-oh. What is it? Regular ice drop. Oh, so where did he go? That's it then, get him up off of me now. Ooh, I almost just died. That was a close one. Dang, I need to put recovery on Messer M. He's going crazy. Jeez. Don't die. Oh, sorry, Mayhem. Hey, hey, hey. Hey, I think I seen y'all's cat.
Really?
He's the golden white one, right?
No.
It's a boy?
No, that's the neighbor. That's her. He's got a spot on his nose.
No, she's got a girl.
Oh, is that one a girl?
Yeah, she has, the black lady has a girl. Y'all had a boy, right?
Yeah, ours is a boy, but he's solid orange.
He's orange, but just a little bit of white spots on him? I thought he had some white spots on him. I don't know. I don't even know what event he's talking about. Oh, yeah, that's Halloween. That's in 2 weeks, buddy. Well, that ain't now. Or a week and a half. What's today, the 20th? I was just trying to show this, you know, recovery gear to Raider. He was talking about getting ready. He only asked if it's for melee, but it's not. See, I'm not even distance, but it's for distance too. It works on all platforms, melee, mage, distance. And you see how I'm getting like 708 HP up. You know, it literally just increases your HP depending on which recovery gear you have. See, 843. If I took this off, I'd probably only caught up like 400. Dang, the train's going by my house right now. Crazy train. see, I'm not a distance player, but I still got a little bit of distance. Nothing too major. But I never use distance. I'm more of a mage melee player. Mage is OP. I love mage. Wow. Let's see, recovery. Yeah. Maybe I should just farm in my mage for a little bit. Because my def and mage is about to go up. Yeah, let's do this. Whoop, ice gang. Mage gang. Dang, here comes the Yeti. Alright. Y'all better back up off me with that bull job for real now. See that the recovery gear helps you pot up way faster. Well, it gives you more HP than regular gear does. I'm like barely even potting up. But it also takes your mana pots to get the recovery. It uses mana and HP. So that's the thing you gotta look at. Oops. Slacked. Oh, yep, go ahead. You can't kill me, sucker. Bam, you dead. But yeah, just wanted to show her that. Show Raider, you know, how recovery works. You know, just to get it going. Recovery is a pretty cool gear. Because you literally pot up a lot more, but it just uses your pots and mana pots. So you gotta pot up both. And still, no drop yet besides like these two drops that I got so far. Right there. Regular wand and a green wand. All this other stuff's my regular gear. You see the blue and gold, and you know what I'm saying? Crazy, baby. Now I'm gonna go inside and. Well, I'm still ice, better be lucky. Wonder if it spawned yet. I'd rather go to Serb. Oh, dang. I'm sitting here messaging. Yeti's about to kill me. Wasn't even paying attention. Okay, I might go to Vamp first. Yeah, I'll go to Vamp, then I'm gonna go to Serb. Gotta put this speed gear on for Vamp. What is that, 85? Nope, found him. Thank you. We'll guess that they're up here. Well, I see.